We are now ready to enter the explore phase. In this phase, students will have an authentic experience using science phenomena and mathematical measurements to understand some next generation science standards. So the essential question is, what happens to the distance of a car as it travels down the ramp as the height of the ramp changes? So I'd like you to now try to figure out, using these materials, what the impact of manipulating these number of books would be on the distance the car travels. As you're getting started here with this explore, I want you to remember that you should definitely establish group roles, so maybe have a materials manager to collect all the resources that students are going to need, a data recorder that will collect all the data as students go through the process, and then you as teacher, this is your time to walk around, check with different groups, make sure that their measurements are consistent, look for experimental error, and really act as the facilitator. You don't want to introduce any vocabulary at this point. It's really clarifying types of questions, making sure they can go through this initial explore.
So when I talk to my students as I'm going around the classroom, and I see that they've actually set it up wrong, like the ramp is over here, should I correct them or should we just let them play?
Yeah, that's
kind of engage?
That's a great question. You should correct them, but through a question. Let them and their group try to figure it out. So for example, if you were launching your car from here, then we would want to actually ask the question, what impact does that have starting the car here versus starting the car here? It's really letting the students explore and find out for themselves through your facilitation. So a question to their question is the best way to go at this point in the curriculum.
And I'm not supposed to introduce any terms or vocabulary at this
point.
Yeah,
really towards the end of the explore, as you move into the explain, kids are going to want that language to understand the scientific phenomena. But really the explain phase is when you want to introduce the vocabulary around this curriculum. I think it's very important that kids have scaffolds for collecting data. So we want you to use the data sheets that are provided in the curriculum. So as you'll notice, there's three exact data points for each trial. So make sure you record all three of those and then take the average for those three.